Welcome to a new video on the Agrifoto YouTube channel. At the end of August, the brand new John Deere T6 series was on demonstration in the Netherlands for a few days. Importer Groenort had the chance of showing the machine in action, cutting spring barley and wheat. Over the summer, we showed you the latest combine harvester offerings from Klaas and New Holland. You can find links to these videos in the description below. It is now time to take a closer look at the revamped John Deere T series. The styling of the T and S series are now in line with the X9. The cabin controls are also very similar. The T6 700 shown here is the second largest model. It is powered by a 9X 9-litre engine from John Deere that pushes out a maximum of 421 horsepower. The grain tank has a maximum capacity of 13,600 litres, which unloads at 150 litres per second. In front is a 9-metre Hydraflex draper header. The T6 uses 6 straw walkers, and the crop is threshed using a 167cm wide drum that is 66cm in diameter. This is followed by 2 more drums with the patented tangential plus concave. The feeder house has been widened to let it match up with the drum width. Otherwise, the threshing system remains unchanged from the previous generation. John Deere launched the first T-Series in 2007. In 17 years, it has probably become the bestseller in Europe for the green and yellow brand. Even the popular CTS and latterly C-Series were dropped in favor of the T-Series. Inside the new cab, the G5 Plus Command Center display immediately stands out. This uses a 12.8-inch touchscreen display. A second terminal is optionally available. The multifunctional Command Pro control handle is already known from other John Deere machines. GPS is of course fitted to this machine. The Active Seat 2 is cooled and heated and electronically adjustable. Gadgets such as Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are also supported by this new cab, making long working days a joy for the operator. A feature that John Deere already has for quite some years is machine sync. This means that the combine can match and control the speed of the tractor running alongside, in this case a 6R185. By means of the GPS system, the tractor and trailer are kept in a straight line alongside the combine. This makes it easier to fill trailers without spilling. A sensor controls the moisture, protein and starch of the crop that is being harvested, spring barley in this case. This machine uses John Deere's own tracks, but wheels are also available. With its 61cm wide tracks, the machine stays within the 3.5m limit, and for road transport, the engine RPM is reduced. Deere calls this intelligent speed management. There are 8 models in the T5 and T6 lineup, with a new 466 horsepower top model, the T6 800. These all share the updates that you've seen in this video. We hope that you've enjoyed a little insight into John Deere's latest generation of straw walker combines. The full production is set to start for the 2025 harvest, with a pre-production series running in the harvest fields this year. Thank you for watching, and we hope to see you again soon. Please let us know what you think of this video and the John Deere T6 series. We'll be back soon with more harvesting action. Goodbye!